present year. Breakthroughs in robotic technology have ushered in a new era of peace and prosperity. Violence is confined to the Battle Coliseum, where robot combatants face off in spectacular duels. Today, the Coliseum walls once again echo with the shouts and cheers of excited fans, when suddenly...
Everywhere. Well, we won't figure it out here. We must make for the laboratory, and quickly! Beck, you forge ahead and clear a secure path. I'll follow and monitor your progress. Yes, sir!
Once again, the president has declared a countrywide state of emergency. This based on reports of haywire robots rampaging out of control in all 52 states. I'm being told we have a comment from Gregory Graham, CEO of Cherry Dynamics. Cherry Dyne, of course, being the world's leading robot manufacturer. Let's go there now, live.
Attention! Attention! Is this thing on? My fellow Americans, in this time of crisis, we at Cherry Dyne would just like to express that this isn't our fault. It's that Dr. Blackwell. He's the one behind this. Blame him! We at Cherry Dyne are doing all we can to help fix the situation. It's Blackwell.
Hello, is this thing on?
Avi?
And now let's go live to our eye in the sky Avi for today's Avi News Traffic Report. Thanks, Avi. As you can see, we've got a few accidents eastbound on, well, everywhere!
Mighty number six? What does he think he's doing? Could he be malfunctioning too?
I'll do it.
Beck, did you just absorb the cells of a beacon robot and... my goodness, assimilate them? Of course, I designed him with that capability, but I hadn't thought it functioned yet.
That's more like
That's more like it.
Dr. Sanda's calling. Sanda, what's the matter?
What's the matter? What the bleeding heck do you think's the matter? Are you okay, Will?
Oh, fine, more or less. And yourself?
Less than fine. Much less. These robots gone wild are tearing the place apart. I've sealed myself in the lab. Who knows how long before they break through?
Understood. We're already on our way. You try to hold them off as best you can.
Bring it on. That's more like it. Bring it.
Sanda, are you all right?
Will! Beck! Thank goodness! But where are the other mighty numbers?
Well, based on empirical evidence, I believe they might be suffering from this robot affliction that's going around.
Crikey! It's like every bot in America went completely nuts all at once! Let me contact my brother at the head office in Tokyo. Maybe he can send help!
I'm sorry, Soichiro. Please understand. The Japanese government won't let us intervene until we know the cause of the malfunctions.
I was afraid of that. But it makes sense. After all, any robots you send to help could be affected as well, making things even worse.
Just to confirm, Mr. Sanda, if we can isolate the cause of the robot rampage, you'll send aid?
Absolutely, Professor White. Anything we can do. Did you have a plan in mind?
Yes. We'll send Beck to track down all his fellow Mighty Numbers.
Great idea! Wait, what?
His assimilation ability should filter any irregularities from his siblings' programming. If we can gather and study multiple samples, perhaps we can isolate the cause of the problem.
It's a long shot, but it's our only hope. The fate of the entire country hangs in the balance. I'll finish reactivating calls so she can provide support. Let's get to it!
Professor,
Not to worry, Beck. This is well within your capabilities. New content in extra mode is here.
All right, quit your lollygagging. It's up to us to stop those rampaging bots. You, all set?
System ready? Go!
What's this? The main entrance is frozen shut!
Beck, proceed east. I've located an alternate route into the waterworks via the reservoir.
Thank you.
Mark, all right? Careful, Beck. You know how she loves her pranks.
That's more like it. That's more like it.
Well, well, I get to see you, Beck. You're on thin ice here, right? So try not to get cold feet, okay?
Okay, let's try this again. After all, revenge is a dish that's served for.
Oh, you aren't hurt, are you, Beck?
Here, let me put some ice on it.
Ooh!
There, lick.
Thank you.
Okay, let's try this again. After all, revenge is a dish that's served cold. Oh, you aren't hurt, are you, Beth? Here, let me put the mic on it.
That's more like it. Cryo!
You just refuse to chill out, don't you, Runt? Well, I'm sure it's nothing a little cold shower won't cure.
Alright, quit.
Newt. And?
Go ahead and choose your next.
An aunt?
Go ahead and.
Mighty Number 1, Pyrogen, has been sighted near this oil refinery. Prevent a large-scale inferno.
You are all set, then? You are all set, then?
System ready? Go!
A fire-wielding robot running wild at an oil refinery. I don't like the look of this at all.
Not exactly ideal conditions, I'll grant you that. Quickly now, Beck. Locate Mighty Number 1.
Bring it on.
or something else, Will.
Yes, well, under the circumstances, that hardly feels like a compliment.
Attention! Configure controls and U-tips. You can also adjust these settings in-game. Adjust graphics quality. Remember.
What should we tackle next?
The VR training program I devised.
System ready? Go!
Ha!
Here.
Mission clear. System ready. Go.
Here we go. Here we go.
View assorted online.
The V.
Go ahead and choose your next target.